Tucson Sector Border Patrol agents made a really weird arrest last night. They noticed a hearse in an area that's known for human and drug smuggling near Sasebo, Arizona. An agent stopped the vehicle and noticed people wearing camouflage hiding in the back. The driver and passenger, both U.S. citizens, were arrested for human smuggling, and the six migrants admitted that they were in the country illegally. The hearse was also seized by Border Patrol.